Hi friends, welcome back to yet another video. Today, in this video I am going to show you how to fix error code 0x80070490 in Windows. To start system file checker tool, go to start and type command prompt in the search bar. Right click on command prompt and then click on run as administrator. Click on yes. Type sfc/scannow in command prompt and then press enter. Don't close this command prompt windows until the verification is 100% completed. After the process is finished, you may receive one of the following messages. If you found this message, Windows Resource Protection did not find any integrity violations. This means that you do not have any missing or corrupted system files. In case, if you found this message, Windows Resource Protection could not perform the requested operation. To resolve this problem, I have a detailed video related to this topic. Link is given in this video description. Click on the Start menu, and then click on Settings. Inside Settings, click on Update and Security. Click on Troubleshoot from the left panel of the Settings app. At the right-hand side, click on Additional Troubleshooters. On this next page, click on Windows Update. Now, click Run the Troubleshooter. If the troubleshooter identifies an issue, it will automatically detect and rectify it. Now click on the Close button. Restart your computer. Go to the search bar. Inside search bar, type command prompt. Right click on command prompt at the top of the result. Click on run as administrator. Inside command prompt, type the following lines of command. Type the following command to perform a quick health check. DISM/online/cleanup image/checkhealth. These commands are given in the description box of this video. Press enter. Type the following command to perform an advanced DISM scan. DISM/online/cleanup image/scanHealth. And press enter. Remember, this process may take anywhere from 5 minutes to 20 minutes to finish. Be patient. Type the following command to repair the Windows 10 image. DISM/online/cleanup image/RestoreHealth. Now again press enter. Remember, this process may take anywhere from several minutes to few hours to finish, be patient. After completing all the operations successfully, restart your computer in order to check if it fixes the issue. Press Windows key plus or key from keyboard to open run, and then type services.msc. Now click on OK button. In the services list, search for Windows Update. Right-click on it. And go to the properties. Choose Startup Type to disable from the drop-down menu. Now the Windows Update service is disabled. Click on Apply. And then click on OK button. Let's go and rename the software distribution folder. Open this PC. Navigate to C drive. And then open Windows folder. And find the software distribution folder. Rename folder to softwaredistribution.old. Click on Continue button. Once successfully renaming the software distribution folder, now restart your computer. Once you do that, go and re-enable the Windows Update service. Once again, navigate to Services and find Windows Update. And inside Properties, change from Disabled to Manual. Restart your computer once again.
Please subscribe this channel, like and share this video.